Right, man, AJR Week, never heard of them. I'm gonna use today to actually just react to a whole bunch of new artists, man. I'm not doing the regulars today, I'm doing a whole bunch of new ones, a whole bunch of new requests, and ones that I've never heard. So the first time listening, as you saw in the title of the video, first time hearing, first time listening, never heard to any of these guys. That's gonna be today's reaction set. So, man, we're starting with AJR Week, but as you know, it's grade the form, man. We're grading all music out of three specific categories, which is sound, content, and obviously vocal ability of the artist, which gives us a score out of 10 for each category, which then gives us a score out of 30, which then gives us a star rating, right? Let's get into it, man. AJR Week, it is a request, but I've never heard of them. So let's start doing some new stuff here, peeps. Let's go.
No, thank you is what I should have said. I should be in bed, but temptations of trouble on my tongue, troubles yet to come. One sip, bad for me. One hit, bad for me.
Okay, I kind of see where he's going with this, right? He's, you know, on the train, early hours of the morning. He should have left, but the temptations were there. So troubles that he's got and troubles are yet to come. So he's done some stuff that he's not happy about. Okay, let's go.
I should be in bed, but temptations of trouble on my tongue, troubles yet to come. One sip, bad for me. One hit, bad for me. One kiss, bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong, but I'm weak. And what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall for that.
Wait a second. Wow, that came in flipping hard. And he said, one sip, bad for me. One kiss, bad for me. One hit, bad for me. Probably shouldn't have taken that last hit of drugs. I probably shouldn't have taken that last sip of alcohol. I probably shouldn't have kissed that girl because I'm obviously involved. You know what I mean? But I'm weak, man. These temptations get me. They get me too easily. Vices, man. People's vices. But no thank you should have been the way it goes. And everybody knows. We've all been in this position. All of us have been in this position, right? That we probably should have just left. We just should have left. But we all got rubber arms, you know? When you got your rubber arm and people can twist it easily. Come on, man, let's go.
Bad for me. One kiss. Bad for me. But I give in so easily. And no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
And I fall for that, but he says what's wrong with that? What's wrong with being weak, you know? So there's nothing wrong as long as you're not hurting other people, essentially, you know what I mean? But we all, you know, it's that kind of thing where everybody loves the forbidden apple, you know what I mean? Everybody loves a forbidden apple. It makes you feel alive. It makes you feel like I probably shouldn't do that, but man, right now, let's forget about tomorrow. The world doesn't exist tomorrow. Let's just right now. God, I really want to kiss her. God, I really, you know what I mean? It's dangerous. It's dangerous. You know what I mean? And those sort of moments, those split second decisions hurt people, man. You could easily hurt people. You know what I mean? But yeah, they are the most exhilarating moments in life, though. It's crazy.
Boy, oh boy, I love you when I fall for that. thank you. They call me after dark, I don't want no part. My habits.
This beat is ridiculous, man. Listen to that drop there, man.
No thank you. They call me after dark, I don't want no part. My habits, they hold me like a grudge. I promise I won't budge.
One sip,
bad for me.
One hit.
I like that. My habits hold me like a grudge. I won't budge. You know what I mean? I'm too weak. I mean, I can't control these things. I can't control these habits. You know what I mean? If someone's gonna call me at late night and say, "Hey, we got a rocker over here, man. Best you believe I'm going." You know what I mean? We've all been there, man. We've all been there. Trust me, I've been there.
Bad for me.
One hit.
Bad for me.
One kiss.
Bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
Product placements, you know what I mean? The perfect product placement. Where is it? Hey Sony, product placement, let's go. Sonically, this sounds insane, man. This is such a well put together track.
For that, we fall for that. Wake up, we fall again. Fall again. We fall for that. Can't wait to fall again.
And it's crazy, he's saying, I can't wait to fall again. I can't wait to do that again, man, because it just felt too good. You know what I mean? I can't wait for the next time, the next night, the next weekend. You know what I mean? Where I'm probably going to make the same mistakes. You know what I mean? But I'm just too weak. I can't control these temptations. I just can't control these temptations. Like I said, it's great. Those things do make you feel alive, as long as it's not hurting other people. So, let's go.
One sip.
Bad for me.
One hit.
Bad for me.
One kiss.
Bad for me. But I give in so easily, and no thank you is how it should have gone. I should stay strong.
Very Imagine Dragons type of sound. Correct me if I'm wrong, but it's got a very Imagine Dragons type of sound and feel, essentially. Even with those like sort of harmonies, those that kind of thing. It's got a very Imagine Dragons type of feel. Let me know if I'm wrong down below, but let's go.
But I'm weak, and what's wrong with that? Boy, oh boy, I love it when I fall for that.
That might leave a scar. Jesus. Very, very clever. Very, very clever video. It's the whole time that they're on the train, they're on this ride, essentially. But then when you get off that ride, those problems hit you like a fucking ton of bricks, like a train. Love that, man. Very, very cool song, man. Whoever requests this, I'm taking all of these songs straight off my list. We're doing new artists to this channel. I love this, absolutely love this, man. So I'm gonna grade it straight nines. I love the, no, actually, I'm not gonna grade it straight nines, I'm lying. Sonic sound 10, 100% sound 10. Content 9, his voice 9. 28 out of 30. I liked his voice. It's the best voice I've ever heard. No. Content, very cool. Love the content. 10, 9, 9, 28 out of 30, which makes it a 5-star song, man. Amongst the elite. Let's go, man. You guys let me know your grade down below. And yeah, man, please stay safe, please stay healthy. Catch you on the next one. Peace.